The ever-increasing market for alternative energy demands a new generation of electronic components for the smart grid of the future. In this four-part video, we'll highlight four products that Panasonic is engineering to provide energy-efficient solutions for today's green energy systems. The first product we'll talk about is the HEV series power relay. The HEV relay is a next-generation high-capacity power relay designed mainly for DC high-voltage cutoff applications. This high-voltage relay is capable of simultaneously cutting off the positive and negative terminals of a voltage source. By implementing a blowout magnet mechanism and serially connected contacts, the HEV relay is capable of switching capacities up to 20 amps at 1000 volts DC. Also, the coil hold voltage of the relay has been reduced down to 33% of the nominal coil voltage, thus decreasing power consumption and saving energy. The HEV relay can be used within several DC-type energy-saving applications, such as photovoltaic power generation, battery charge and discharge systems, inverter control, and DC load control. In solar applications, problems with a single solar panel can bring down the efficiency of the entire system. Localized shading, a malfunction, or damaged panels are just a few of these potential issues. In these cases, the HEV relay can be used to cut off individual panels in a solar string to effectively maintain the system efficiency by removing the problem area from the circuit. In storage battery applications, the charging and discharging of the battery can be controlled using the HEV relay. For example, during system startup, the HEV relay performs the function of a pre-charge relay that turns on first prior to the main relay. Once the capacitors in the circuit are fully charged, the main relay is subsequently switched on. This method is effective in preventing high inrush currents from causing damage by entering the capacitors during charging. If you'd like to learn more about the HEV series relay and its applications in alternative energy systems, please visit our website. In part 2 of this series, we'll be looking at the LFG series relay and profiling its role in smart grid applications. Make sure you subscribe to the Panasonic YouTube channel so you're one of the first to know when part 2 is released.